guys, and welcome to another episode of Savory Wednesday. So today, as you can see, I prepared something epic for the Chinese New Year. So I have yakisoba, so it's Japanese stir-fried noodles, and I have like 1.5 kilos, so it's a lot. Let's eat! Alright, oh my god. What? You guys don't even know how much there is. First bite. It's very hot. It's very, very hot. So I'm gonna take the ones on the side. Oh my god, these are amazing. These are like one of my favorite noodles. I love it. So it's salty, oily, delicious. Wow, this is insane. It's so heavy. What? It kind of looks like black bean noodles. But it's not the same taste at all. It's so good. Hot, hot. Insane. Mm. I made food like for 9 persons. I used all 9 packs. It's amazing. Looks like I haven't even touched it. That's crazy. These are so filling. I'm so surprised. I've had them before, but I didn't expect them to be so filling because the noodles are so thick. If you like soy sauce, these are for you. Trust me, they're super good but very salty, so I don't think you can eat a lot of them at once. So let's have one last bite. One last bite. Done. All right, that was very nice. This is like one of my favorite Japanese dishes, so I really, really recommend you to try them. They're amazing. If you like full-on savory food, this is for you. So that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe today. And I will see you for a sweet Saturday. Bye! Bye bye, Myeongmyeong fam!